Alligators and crocodiles are colossal toothy predators that have thrived for millions of years, dating back to when dinosaurs roamed the planet. Their adaptability, resilience, and efficient hunting strategies have made them enduring icons of the animal kingdom. In this segment, we'll dive into these frequently confused relatives to uncover their shared traits, explore their fascinating differences, and unravel what sets these apex survivors apart. Watch to the end to see what they think of us. Crocodiles are fascinating creatures that often cause linguistic confusion. In casual conversation, people frequently use the term crocodile to describe a broader group of reptiles known as crocodilians. This group encompasses several types of animals, including caimans, gharials, alligators, and true crocodiles. Despite their differences, these animals share common characteristics such as elongated snouts, tough scaled skin, powerful tails, and sensory organs positioned on top of their heads. When we delve into scientific classification, true crocodiles belong to a more specific taxonomic group within the crocodilian order. They are part of the Crocodilo superfamily, which contains the crocodile family and is further divided into two subfamilies, crocodile and osteon. Currently, 18 distinct species of true crocodiles exist within these subfamilies. The etymology of the word crocodile is intriguing and somewhat disputed. Scholars offer two primary interpretations of its ancient Greek origins. One theory suggests the word derives from crocodilos, meaning lizard. An alternative explanation links it to a combination of cro, meaning pebble, and dros, meaning worm, referencing the animal's distinctive armor. These distinctive armor plates, known as osteoderms, cover the crocodile's back and tail. Beyond providing crucial protection, these remarkable structures serve additional biological functions. They act as calcium reservoirs, which help regulate acid levels during swimming and provide essential material for egg production in female crocodiles. A crocodile's skin is thick and leathery, with coloration that typically varies with age. Mature individuals often display dark green skin, while younger crocodiles tend to have more yellowish or yellow-green tones. Rare cases of albinism do occur within crocodile populations. Remarkably adaptable, crocodiles are the most widely distributed of all crocodilian species. The Nile crocodile, Crocodilus niloticus, stands out as the most populous species. Notably, this formidable predator is infamous in Africa for being the second most dangerous animal to humans, trailing only behind mosquitoes in human fatalities. The saltwater crocodile reigns supreme as the largest crocodile species, predominantly inhabiting the diverse water systems of northern Australia. Affectionately known as salties, these massive reptiles can reach an impressive 20 feet in length and weigh over 2,000 pounds. At the opposite end of the size spectrum, Osborne's dwarf crocodile from Africa's Congo Basin rarely grows beyond 6 feet, representing the smallest known crocodile species. Crocodiles have a remarkably extensive global distribution, inhabiting regions across Africa, India, Southeast Asia, North and Central America, the Caribbean, and Oceania. These prehistoric predators are strictly carnivorous, having refined their hunting skills over an astounding 55 million years of evolution. Their diet is incredibly diverse, ranging from tiny insects and fish to large mammals, and occasionally even humans. Unlike many other predators, crocodiles will attempt to consume virtually any prey they believe they can overpower. Adult crocodiles often occupy the apex predator position in their ecosystems, with essentially no natural enemies. However, young crocodiles face significant challenges, constantly threatened by an array of hunters, including large fish, birds of prey, lizards, snakes, and even other crocodilian species. When not actively hunting, crocodiles divide their time between two primary activities, swimming and sunbathing. These behaviors are crucial for their survival, as cold-blooded animals must manually regulate their body temperature through environmental interaction. By basking in sunlight, they raise their body temperature, and by opening their mouths wide, similar to a dog's panting, they release excess heat. When temperatures become too extreme, they retreat to water for cooling. Their hunting prowess and adaptability have made crocodiles extraordinary survivors, maintaining their evolutionary success across millions of years and diverse global environments. In water, crocodiles transform from seemingly sluggish land creatures into remarkably agile predators. Their aquatic movement is incredibly fluid and efficient, a stark contrast to their terrestrial mobility. These reptiles possess extraordinary physiological adaptations that make them supreme swimmers, including an impressive lung capacity that allows them to remain underwater for up to 15 minutes. Their swimming anatomy is perfectly designed for aquatic hunting. Webbed feet and streamlined bodies minimize water resistance, enabling rapid movement. Their powerful tails function like natural propellers, providing exceptional thrust and serving as critical weapons during prey attacks. When submerging, crocodiles can automatically close their nostrils, and they possess a specialized palatal flap that prevents water from entering their windpipe. Hunting represents a masterclass of strategic predation. Crocodiles typically ambush prey along water edges, using their green-tinted skin as near-perfect camouflage. They create an illusion of tranquility, waiting motionless until the moment of attack. When prey least expects it, they launch with explosive speed, utilizing a combination of powerful tail muscles and surprisingly strong hind legs to propel themselves more than halfway out of the water. Once a crocodile's jaws clamp onto prey, escape becomes nearly impossible. Saltwater and Nile crocodiles can generate jaw pressure between 3,000 and 5,000 pounds per square inch, a force that ensures capture. Their standard hunting technique involves dragging prey underwater to drown it, after which they employ their famous death roll, a sideways rolling motion used to tear apart larger carcasses. Smaller prey, like fish and birds, are typically dispatched more quickly, often consumed in just one or two bites. This hunting efficiency, refined over millions of years, makes crocodiles among nature's most successful predators. Crocodiles are far more than mere muscle-bound predators. They possess remarkable cognitive capabilities that challenge traditional perceptions of reptilian intelligence. Their brain structure includes a sophisticated cerebral cortex responsible for complex mental functions such as reasoning, memory formation, emotional processing, decision-making, and even long-term behavioral planning. Perhaps most surprisingly, crocodiles demonstrate an extraordinary capacity for what could be described as emotional memory. They are known to hold prolonged grudges, potentially remembering and responding to specific threats or interactions over extended periods. This cognitive complexity adds a layer of psychological depth to these ancient reptiles. Crocodiles boast impressive lifespans, typically living 30 to 40 years in the wild, with many individuals reaching 70 years. Some exceptional specimens have even approached centenarian status, a testament to their robust biological design. Their advanced physiological systems, including a four-chambered heart and sophisticated biological filtration mechanisms, contribute to this remarkable longevity. Alligators share most of these extraordinary characteristics. They are remarkably similar to crocodiles in their physical attributes, including tough protective skin, exceptional swimming capabilities, advanced thermal regulation strategies, and formidable dentition. The primary differences between crocodiles and alligators are subtle and primarily relate to specific anatomical details and geographical distribution. These prehistoric creatures represent a fascinating combination of raw physical power and unexpected neurological sophistication, challenging our understanding of reptilian intelligence and adaptability. Alligators have proven to be remarkably resilient survivors, navigating the challenges of human expansion while maintaining a complex ecological and cultural significance. Currently, two true alligator species exist: the lesser-known Chinese alligator and the widely recognized American alligator. Paleontologists suggest these species share common ancestors who migrated across the Bering Land Bridge during the Neogene period. Both species belong to the Alligatoridae family within the crocodilian order. Interestingly, caimans are also part of this family, specifically classified under a different subfamily, making them more closely related to alligators than to crocodiles. This taxonomic family has an impressive evolutionary history spanning at least 37 million years. Geographically, alligators are exclusively found in the Americas and China's Yangtze River Valley. In the United States, they predominantly inhabit Florida and other southern states, with the Everglades hosting the largest populations. These adaptable reptiles exclusively inhabit freshwater environments, thriving in swamps, bayous, lakes, rivers, and even substantial ponds. Like their crocodile relatives, alligators are strict carnivores with a diverse diet, ranging from small frogs to large deer and occasionally domestic animals. Human attacks are rare, though encounters can be dangerous. Alligators possess an extraordinary bite force of 2,000 to 2,500 pounds per square inch, capable of crushing bone. However, they typically avoid human confrontation unless feeling threatened. Size variations between alligator species are significant. American alligators can weigh up to 900 pounds and reach lengths of 14 feet, while Chinese alligators are considerably smaller, maxing out around 100 pounds and 7 feet long. Despite their impressive size, they remain smaller than the largest crocodile species. These prehistoric predators continue to fascinate and challenge our understanding of reptilian adaptation and survival. Identifying the differences between crocodiles and alligators requires a keen eye for subtle anatomical distinctions. The most immediately noticeable difference lies in their facial structure. Crocodiles feature a distinctively V-shaped snout, while alligators possess a broader, more blunt U-shaped snout. Color variations provide another distinguishing characteristic. Mature crocodiles typically display a dark green coloration, whereas alligators tend to range from dark brown to olive. Young specimens can be more challenging to differentiate, as both species exhibit similar yellowish tones during their juvenile stages. The most definitive method of identification involves examining their teeth. When an animal's mouth is closed, tooth visibility becomes a crucial diagnostic feature. Crocodiles have upper and lower jaws of equal width, resulting in both sets of teeth being visible externally. Conversely, alligators' lower teeth remain concealed when their mouth is shut, with only upper teeth visible. This tooth visibility stems from structural differences in their jaw design. Crocodiles have external ridges and grooves on their upper jaws that allow lower teeth to protrude. Alligators, by contrast, have wider upper jaws that effectively hide their lower teeth, creating a more uniform appearance when the mouth is closed. These subtle anatomical nuances provide reptile enthusiasts and researchers with reliable methods to distinguish between these two fascinating prehistoric predators. Size serves as an immediate indicator of species differentiation. Any reptilian predator exceeding 14 feet in length is almost certainly a crocodile, not an alligator. Bite force provides another distinguishing characteristic, with crocodiles possessing more than double the jaw strength of alligators, enabling them to tackle significantly larger prey. Behavioral distinctions are equally notable. Alligators typically avoid human interaction, often retreating when encountering people. Crocodiles, conversely, demonstrate a more predatory attitude towards humans, potentially viewing them as potential prey rather than threats.